I say? Stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned, because we're Material Issue, and we're going to be on this hour right here on
JBTV.
Maybe.
This is some of our gear. This is a small inkling of. This is the 1965 Epiphone Rivoli, played by Chas Chandler of the Animals on House of the Rising Sun. This is a mid-60s Gretsch special anniversary. It's very rare. It has the cat eye holes. Bought this from J. O'Rourke from the Insiders. This is a 61 Epiphone Embassy bass, first year of issue. This is my famous Jim Ellison model, Telecaster Lux, entirely customized for me. This is my high watt. There's a couple more in here. Oh, this is Jeff's, mine are inside. This is Teddy's main axe, Music Man Stingray. And this is one of seven 1971 Rickenbacker Light Show 12 strings. And this is, of course, the Paul Stanley Ibanez Iceman, which is one of my prized possessions. And there's other stuff here. It's all cased up. We got everything. Amps, guitars, pianos.
Whatever you want. Make us an offer, we'll make you a deal.